Kung meron po kayong food processor, ay pwede na rin gamitin yung food processor para i-mix itong mga ingredients niya. Ready na po yung ating palaman. Actually, I call this mix and mix sandwich kasi bali anim yung ingredients niya. And this dalawang bone slices, this can accommodate these two loaves of bread. So, magpapalaman po tayo. Okay, there you have it. Ham, cheese, mayo, butter, pickles, omur, pimiento. This is a very delicious sandwich. Actually, isa to sa mga special sandwiches ko. And some of my friends requested kung paano ko daw ginagawa.
Thanks for watching!